Hello everyone. Now I am going to show you how you can embed large files in retune. And later you can integrate those embedded files into any chatbot. You will need embedding for classification or clustering to search a large amount of text. Also, if you need to build any recommendation system, you can use embedding there. Let's see the process now. If we go back, all the files that you embedded will be here. I am creating a new embedding file. Let's name it and click the create embedding button. Now we will need to upload the file that we want to embed. Right now we are supporting files in text and PDF format. I'm uploading the book. The book is in text format. It's an Elon Musk book, his biography. Upload is complete. And by clicking the embed text button, I'm starting the embedding process. We are embedding this book. It has almost 100k words in it. This embedding process will take some time. I'll get back within few minutes. Welcome back. The embedding is finished. We have just embedded the whole book. As you can see here, the book is divided into smaller parts and retune does it automatically. You don't have to divide these for embedding purpose. For each of these parts, we have vector representations that can be easily consumed by any machine learning models or algorithms. To check the performance of this embedding, we can go to the search tab item. Here, you can search for any relevant or the most similar paragraph with any search keyword. For example, I will copy a random text. You can copy any text from any paragraph. And if we go to the search and paste the text, it should give us that paragraph. And let's see if we did get it right. So it's in number 3. Let's search for another text, say this one. And yeah, this gives us as number 1 answer. Also, if you want, you can get more than 3 answer. Let's say I want 5 top answers for this text, and it will give you the 5 and top answers. And another thing, just to let you know, here we have the similarity score. The greater the number is, or the score is, that means it has much more similarity with the text that you want to search. Now we'll see how we can embed this book into a chatbot.